The Millennium Bridge, a pedestrian bridge across the River Thames in London, leads to the dome of St. Paul's Cathedral. St. Paul's Cathedral was destroyed in the Great Fire of London in 1666. The magnificent structure you see today was designed by Christopher Wren and completed in 1710. The poet John Donne was Dean of St. Paul's Cathedral from 1621 until his death in 1631. One of the only items to survive the Great Fire was a statue of John Donne. If this figure looks like an effigy, it is. However, Donne was still alive when it was made. It was Donne's idea to pose for a painting, wearing a shroud and posed as if he were dead. This sculpture was then made from the painting.